look a little lost.
Me and my brothers might be able to help you.
Ah, how did you get on, Mr. Morgan?
Just dandy. Hmm. Just get up.
What?
Get up!
What is wrong?
Nothing's wrong. Nothing at all.
What are you doing?
Something I should have done a long time ago. Get your bag. Is this it?
I don't understand.
I ain't gonna kill you, though I probably should. You disgust me. And you shame us. If we could be shamed any more than we already are, that should do. Go!
I don't understand you. What are you doing?
Go and get a job!
You know, they say the sick delude themselves. I was your friend.
You and me, we ain't decent. But those folk, they was. Now here. Take that. Take that and get lost.
I'm
leaving. long day.
Morning, Morgan.
Morgan.
Morning. Really?
No. I'm scared, Miss Grimshaw. It feels like now. Oh, I ain't never normally scared, but feels like now it's only a matter of time.
You'll be okay.
You okay, friend?
But I'm sure you'll be okay.
Never better.
I'm sure that
Dutch!
You've grown into a...
You're breaking his heart. You know that.
Did he tell you to say this to me, friend?
No. But I know.
Dutch and that fool at his ear, they're gonna kill every last one of us. I see that now. Let's go, girl. might still be a way to fix all this.
You really think so?
I hope so. Well, don't give up on everything just yet.
Just go away, will you? I'm not talking to you, because you won't talk to me. You won't, and it's not fair. How come you get to make the choice and not me? Just leave me alone, will you? This is exhausting. I just don't want him to see me. We're not friends anymore. We're not. They won't forgive you. Uh-uh. They didn't forgive me. There is no forgiveness. None, friend. None. I know you want it. I can smell it on you. Well, it ain't happening. No. It isn't. That's why I'm out here, well away from them. See, they come for me. But I'm watching. I never sleep. I never do.
Yep. Okay, then. Giddy up.
Hey, friend.
What do you want from this place?
Hey, folks.